And this morning, police say the weather is to blame for this. Check out this scene. You can see that squad car there. It was involved in a crash overnight. It happened at the Speedway near Howell and Oklahoma at about 11:30 last night. Police say no one was injured.